New York City and have an outstanding background. Now get ready for your next competitor. Her name is Kelly Ann Ryan from Columbia, South Carolina. Up here, Kelly. You did a wonderful job. Tell me about your fitness background, your gymnastics background.
Well, I trained under Bella Caroli in Houston, Texas for 6 years with Mary Lou Retton.
Fantastic. How old were you when you started doing gymnastics?
5 years old.
It shows. It shows. Thank you so much. That was incredible. Now stick with us. The swimsuit round is coming up next. You don't want to miss that. From Columbia, South Carolina. She's 23 years old, 5'3" tall, 112 pounds.
Well, with my athletic background, it covers pretty much soccer, volleyball, basketball, gymnastics. I trained under Bella Caroli for 6 years in Houston with Mary Lou Retton, and a lot of dance background as well. I was a cheerleader in high school as well as in college. Danced humans in college as well.
And she also took first place in the Atlanta Regional of the Fitness America pageant. Congratulations and big round of applause for Kellyanne Ryan and to all of our competitors in the swimwear round. Moment that we have all been waiting for, the results to the Fitness America pageant here in New York City. Congratulations to each of you girls. You did a fantastic job. Good luck. In fifth place, give a big round of applause to Joni Lauer. Congratulations, Joni. Moving right along to fourth place in the Fitness America pageant, we have Carol Vianonitschke. Congratulations, Carol. You did a fabulous job today. We just have three competitors left. In third place, help me congratulate Amy Spizak. Good job, Amy. Now, two competitors left. Very anxious to find out who the first place winner is. And remember that the both of you do continue on to the national championships in Redondo Beach, California. Good luck to you both. See some fingers crossing here. All right, in second place, give a big round of applause to Tanya Bentley. Congratulations, Tanya. Fantastic job. We'll see you in Redondo Beach, California. And this is our very lovely winner. This is Kellyanne Ryan. Give a big round of applause to Kellyanne Ryan. Good job. You did a fabulous job. Here are your flowers. Kelly, you're moving on to the national competition in Redondo Beach, California. How do you feel?
Oh, unbelievable. I can't wait. Just stay on my diet for how many more weeks?
It'll be here before you know it. We'll see you in Redondo Beach, California. Congratulations to all of our competitors. And for the Fitness America pageant, I'm Lisa Hart. For the ESPN2 series, see you soon.